is a character who I actually love playing with, especially during the beta. Love playing with her. Dragon Master. Definitely my type of character. No doubt I'll be using her during matches. Summon Asura. Astra flies to your opponent and shoots energy blast. It's a projectile. This move is useful for connecting, for commencing your offensive actions as separate from Astra's during its use. Cannot be used again until Astra finishes attacking or returns after taking damage. Summon Drex. Simultaneously with Astra. Oh, you hold it down. Okay. Dragon Smash. Down with A. So if we do this. Follow with that. Mm-hmm. Dragon Warrior Princess, which is the big swing. I wonder if I can... Biting Dragon. Okay, we did that. Dragon Wing. Aerial Dash. So we did both of those. Lethal Punto. Down opponent damage effect radius can be knockback can be increased powerful stabs repeatedly. This move can be charged to control the timing of its attack, making it easy for you to pressure your opponents to try to approach. Shield uppercut, sky break. Bye. finish overhead. So, yeah, Knuckle Blaster. Next up, Dragon's Wrath increases the amount of HP restored. Cycle through your MP moves more quickly and team up with Ash more easily. Actually poke through it. Let me see. Difficult to use. I'm familiar with her. Let's go to the next one.